Gary Alto.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me now. It's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say. No more race to play. The winner takes it all. The loser standing small beside the victory. That's her destiny. But tell me, does she kiss like her used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? 'Cause somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? The rules.
In the competition this week, you just took first place in the competition. Like, you just showed to me tonight that you are a real fighting contender to win X Factor 2016.
So, I don't have a lot of time, but you know we talk a lot about on the show about having a moment. Well, you just had the moment with that song, in my opinion. Honest to God, that was seriously, seriously good. I was just working out, that song must be nearly 50 years old. And yet it sounded like a current record. It sounded like it could be a hit, that song. I mean, the fact that you played the piano, it wasn't so crazy. It was actually genuinely you. I applaud you for that. Amazing.
The hardest ABBA song for you. You're from Scandinavia, they're from Scandinavia. It's a really hard song to sing, but you were not perfect. I think we've seen one of the best performances we've ever seen on X Factor vocally. Absolutely. You are incredible. You are incredible.
Zara, you all you just really took my breath away. It was just so perfect. You're so beautiful tonight, that song. You.
Yes.
It's a hard song.
Thank you, judges.
It's very unique when Louis is getting praise all down the panel for picking these songs. How was that for you, my dear?
Oh, this was a hard week, and we worked for this track for so long, and we got it right last night. So it was all like last-minute thing, but it was so perfect. I enjoyed it so much. So thank you for enjoying it as well.
And Sarah, every Sunday, the last couple of weeks, that I'm calling your name, yeah, just the whole studio, the whole country watching knows how much this means to you. Yeah. What's it like when you hear your name?
I'm always so surprised when I hear my name. I just can't believe it. Oh.
Wow.
But people are voting, so I'm like, I'm so grateful.
What do you want to say to them?
Thank you so much. I'm so grateful, grateful, grateful. Thank you.
You can vote for Sarah and all the acts now. Voting's open, of course. One more time. Sarah!